just married these indigenous, and for those of you who came in and if folks greeted you well enough to have a name tag written and maybe perhaps something to take, you may have a picture in your hand. If you don't, maybe you can get a few. This is just an example. I may or may not tie it in at the end of my sermon. But I'm always struck whenever I meditate on the life of the Virgin Mary that she is a riding on the donkey and watching Joseph like pull this donkey on wheels, I'm always like wondering like, am I going to be okay? You know, this year, you know, we continue to pray for Dylan, the guru that she played at Mary the last time. And my daughter's, my nephew saw it and he's like, God, Mary has some great kicks. Apparently, she's perfect. You know, like, great. But yeah, so like, so the imagery, in the way that our community retells that story of on Sunday. Oh, no, wait. No. It's not on Sunday. All right. But that story when they ride in to look for a place to bear this child. What other stories from there? Anyone? Yes, it's in.
There comes with, I think, her cousin had two surprise pregnancies. Because she was really expecting to be pregnant and her cousin was.
Absolutely, in Luke 1, you know, at the annunciations of the angel Gabriel, and then all of a sudden we see her going to her cousin, getting support from her cousin who was pregnant and surprised by it because she was late or older in age. And the story has it, the baby inside her, we now know John Baptist, leapt for joy, and it like magnet for this child in Mary's womb. So we know some stories, but there's, I don't know why, there isn't a ton written about the mother of God. You know, that we know that Jesus was born of a woman, and that is in particular, not just born of man, like in the general sense of born of human beings, but born of a woman, suggesting scholars would say conversion. Again, I could get down that rabbit hole, but I will not. What was interesting to me as I reflected on these stories, a couple that you have named, is that what? She said yes. That's obvious from today's passage. She had support in Elizabeth. You might recall this story. Jesus and the whole caravan, it's about 12, goes to the temple. If you remember, don't